city swallow people, and all that remains are facades. Doubtful perspectives. Shuttered windows. I spent that evening in Milan, in an old hotel near the station. The last train to Siena had already left, and the next one would be at dawn. To live again.